this mirror thingy. I'll put a picture in here. Or after this or something. Okay, let me tell you. Okay, guys. I have hot glue sticks and hot glue gun. I already bought this one. This is like $2 or something. And these LED lights were like $12, $13. I got two of them because I don't know how long the mirror is. Well, I don't know how much I'm going to need, but for two of those, I got this polyfill. This is like $15, I think. I don't know. And then I got these mirrors. These mirrors. Those mirrors are like $7 after tax and everything. So yeah. Hopefully I can do this by the end of the night, or this is gonna be a 2-day video. Okay, I think I'm gonna set the camera like this. I don't know how this will work, but first, I'm going to line these boxes up and cut them so they can fit the shape that I'm going for. Alright guys, day two. Yesterday, I cut my finger, first of all. I don't know if I'm gonna put that clip in, but I did cut my finger trying to cut these glue sticks. I knew it was a bad idea, but I did anyway. So now I cut my finger. It's okay, cause we're starting again today. Oh, I also broke a mirror yesterday, but I ordered 3 more back there from Target, and I think that's it. Yeah, so I already started taking off the back paper, but I'll just show you when I finish, and then we can go from there. So let's get back into it. Blow dry it. So once you blow dry it, it helps push it out, but don't put too much force on it because then the mirror broke. This is very time consuming, Like, I thought it was going to be way faster than this, but it actually takes a long time. I think it's like 2:30 in the morning. And I see this on my phone. I broke three mirrors and I have 4 mirrors left, and now I'm going to set the cardboard up so I can lay them on there and then go from there. But yeah, very much tired. That took me 2.5 hours. It's like 5:00 in the morning right now. It's supposed to be a long process. I might stop in a minute. Okay, so instead of putting the border on the back of the mirror, I'm gonna just hang the mirror up on the wall with these command strips, and then I'll just show y'all because I don't really know. Sister gave me this idea to just put the mirrors directly on the wall and then do the border around without lifting it up and putting it on the wall, because that was doing a lot. So I put the mirrors on the wall. I hope it really stays up because I'm gonna cry. Okay, I will get back to you when I get done putting the cardboard up. Border done, and I'm about to do the lights. it. I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like with the lights off in a second. I'm trying. My phone's dying, so. This is what it looks like with the lights on. I really like it. Really cute and simple. Now I gotta move this mirror because I can't have these mirrors side by side. I'm gonna get some butterfly stickers to put in them. Probably like pink are the mirror stickers. I'm not sure yet. Put some butterflies and put them on top. And then, yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Don't do what I did and take the long way. Just stick the mirrors on the wall and then put the cardboard around. Also, be gentle and make sure you get the LED strips and not the strings, because the strings will catch on fire. And also get polyfill and not cotton, because cotton also catches on fire. Yeah, I think that's it. It was pretty cute. It did take longer than I thought it was gonna take. It took me like 3 days. That was also because I kept on messing up. So I say about like 4 to 5 hours is how long it would take. Because the mirrors is honestly the longest part. The hardest and longest part, because you have to be really careful and make sure you don't break it. But other than that, it's pretty easy. Yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time.